How to add page numbers in Word. We begin by clicking Insert up here, and then we choose if we want our page numbers to be in the header or the footer. In this example, we are going to go with footer. So we click here, and then we can choose from different layouts for the page numbers. And if we click here, we get the page numbers right here in the button, and we can see that this is page 1 out of 4. And that was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to like and subscribe for more videos. Have a nice day.